Dozens of people who were contracted by the Kampala Capital City Authority to sweep city roads today stormed the KCCA offices at the City Hall, demanding payment of their salaries. At first, they were blocked from accessing the place, and for several hours, they were stranded outside the gate until the Kampala Lord Mayor Erias Lukwago joined them. Lukwago ordered that they be let in, but in vain.
Abantu bano babonyebonye okumala ebbanga ddene. Bano baleeta emivuyo, ne baleeta group ya Seven Hills. Neesanga waate abalina contracts zaabwe, aba SACCOs, abakadde. Ensonga zino ne tuzibeeramu okumala ebbanga. Abantu bano ne babeera balungi, ne bagamba kale bo bali ready okukolagana ne bali abapya abazze ne bagabana emirimu.
The KCCA Deputy Executive Director, Engineer David Luyimbazi, tried to intervene, and after, the angry group was led into the KCCA premises. While inside the premises, the group started shouting on top of their voices, demanding for their money while carrying placards. Kampala city leaders, led by the Lord Mayor Erias Lukwago, held a lengthy meeting to find solutions to the workers' problem, and after close to an hour, the casual workers were led into the meeting, where Lukwago informed them what had transpired in the closed-door meeting with the KCCA leaders. Drama, however, ensued when the KCCA Deputy Executive Director tried to address the group. They started hurling insults and throwing empty bottles at him. Even the heavily armed security officers failed to restore calm at the City Hall, forcing Engineer Luyimbazi to run out of the hall. The angry street cleaners vowed to fight for their money, giving KCCA an ultimatum of 29th February, and thus proceeded to Parliament to have their rights enforced.
Nga tuzze wano kati emyaka ebiri mubadde mu following amawulire nga mwenyini mugakwata nga tuli ku kintu kye bayita mechanism enkola enaabeera etya ate ye bwazze ate abagamba tewali ngeri yonna mwe tuyinza kubasasula okujjako nga mugenze mu ezo SACCO eza seven eziri mu kukola emirimu bwe tusobola okubasasula kye kisinze okujja abantu baffe mu mbeera kuba ne SACCO z'abasindikamu nazo tezisasulwa.
Engineer Luyimbazi insists that only those who subscribe to the Kawempe group of the 77 Hills SACCO will be paid.